Episode 1, this is the pilot of the poorest billionaires. Nick and I will be traveling the world, staying on luxury yachts, diving in the Red Sea, sitting on the same island as Putin and all these chummies.
Why do you think we're swimming? Because we're not
on the boat.
What? Sorry, just quickly. What if it's da 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 da
da da da down down down? Just arrived in Saudi. It's 10 knots, maybe 9. But there's a little water park there, so
let's go for a little session.
You ready?
What's the plan? Plan is to hit that with a kite.
And 9 knots.
Not even. 6.
So I just bet Nick. I just bet Nick a toe foot massage that he can't jump over this first time in 9 knots.
That's pretty cool.
We have flown out to the desert, a secret underscore this location, and we have been designing, planning, preparing for Nick Jacobson over there, who is out here for a week in the desert with me as his stunt coordinator, working. You can see him down there, he's visualizing. He's visualizing Nick's stunt. We got a light wind set up. Everything's inflatable, as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, it's all inflatable, so risks are at a minimal. So Nick can't actually hurt himself on these mountains and stuff. And yes, this is what I'm dealing with. Okay, next challenge.
Oh no!
Were my legs like this?
Yeah.
Wait,
Millie.
You fucked that up, Nick. You gotta do it again. So hard working with him, he just did. So we're here in Saudi Arabia. I got this beautiful magician, Graham House. They're gonna show us a magic trick. Ready? Okay, pass up the ribbon. I'm sick of this, I'm out of here. You're on your own, Nick. You're on your own. Check the rest, day one in the desert. Yeah, thanks, bro. What do you think? Am I doing okay?
Good morning, Graham.
Does it look like a B from your angle?
Yeah.
Or is it a P?
It's more like an 8.
That side?
Yeah.
Is that our gang side?
Yeah.
In the mirror, it looks good to me.
BBB, bitch.
I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems that solve them. I run through the money. Pressure be calling, left on my blessings. I feel tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it. Cause bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them, I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it. Why you be all in my line about nothing? Why won't you go get you a dollar or something? Don't hang with a nigga who lying for nothing. I see that we different, you riding, I dub them. I don't do discussions on bragging by hundreds. Don't go to your places, I know that they sunken. Don't call me your brother, I barely could trust it. I talk to a shorty, she bagging the bugging. And I'ma need all of my...
Okay, so you're gonna stand there, he's gonna jump over. Son's a bit of a pain in the ass, but... Is he gonna high five you? Nice. Incoming. That's awesome. It switched off. It switched off.
This is a dick and I'm blind. Cross on my crosses and dot on my eyes. Done with your efforts, I'm dealing with pressures. I know it's a lesson, that's word of the wise. Dubbing the mixes, I'm mixing. I know I've been missing, I needed some personal time. Fuck all the pictures, dimensions. I done with your digits, I mean it, I'm staying inside. Cause bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them, I run through the money. The pressure be cool. Left on my
blessings. Bernie
is back. Tell me I'm garbage, I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it. Cause bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them, I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage, I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it.
Life like, try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light, Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Pressing on a gas, supernova for a night light. Screaming at my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they needing me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT, searching for a deity. Now you wanna see it free, now you wanna see it free. Let you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like, turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad, it needs a word, letter, picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really.
Okay, we up here on top of the ship. We got the captain, Nick's up at the top of the ship with the captain. Have a look and see how sketchy this jump's gonna be.
Not too bad, is it?
Put my boat flat down here. Lean back.
Have the kite over there. Send it across.
Really wanna rest, so man, it's really lifelike. Everything in my life, arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't Christ-like. Man.
Nick, why is your computer upside down?
Because you forgot to fucking activate the auto rotate when you on the stupid GoPro.
Plans to go jump the roof of this beautiful boat. Should we go for breakfast first, or?
What's the time?
It's 6. It's 4 to 6.
It feels like 4.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on. Near, far, wherever you are, I'm in here.
Very interesting.
Thank you.
Nice.
Good job.
I know you go on far across the distance and spaces between us. You have come to show you go on.
Can you bring my shoes down? So who do you think's more happy about this, Jamie
just
and Peter?
Just me. The most happy about this. Go do some kite lessons, teach some more people how to kite surf.
Impressive, eh?
Yeah, dude, yeah! Shout out to Nick and Graham. Big weekend, big fun. Brokeback Billionaires, gotta love it. We're wrapping up now. I got my cigar, and now I've even upgraded my fucking hat.
That was sick.